New from overnight, a 15-year-old boy is in the hospital, stabbed over a cell phone. This happened in a Southcrest neighborhood just after 10 last night. Police say the boy was outside an apartment building when four young adults came up to him and demanded his stuff. One of them stabbed the boy in the chest and took his phone. The teen's expected to recover, thank goodness. The four, though, ran off and have not been caught.